Hi everyone! In this video, we'll explore how to limit bandwidth for client devices on a MikroTik router, a powerful feature that helps you manage and allocate your internet connection efficiently and fairly. Before we begin, let's assume that your MikroTik router has already been set up with a basic configuration and is working properly, meaning it's connected to the internet and devices in your local network can access the web. To limit bandwidth for a specific device, go to Queues from the left-hand menu, select the Simple Queues tab, and click the Add button, the plus icon, to create a new bandwidth limit rule. In the General tab, configure the following settings. Name. Enter a name for your bandwidth limit rule. Target. Enter the IP address of the devices on your LAN that you want to limit. You can specify a single IP address, multiple IPs, an IP range, or an entire subnet. Choose the format that best suits your use case. If you want to limit a specific device, simply enter that device's IP address in the target field. Or if you want to add multiple IP addresses, you can click the arrow next to the target field to add more IPs to the list. Or, if you want to limit bandwidth for an IP range, simply enter the range in the target field. Similarly, if you want, you can add more network ranges by clicking the arrow next to the target field and entering the additional ranges you want to limit. You can also limit an entire subnet if needed by entering the network address in CIDR format. Now in this example, I'm going to configure a bandwidth limit for a specific IP address. Next, in the Max Limit section, under the Target Upload field, enter the maximum upload bandwidth you want to allow for that device. Similarly, in the Target Download field, enter the maximum download bandwidth allowed for the device. Next, let's explore Burst, an advanced feature in MikroTik's bandwidth limiting system. This feature allows a device to temporarily exceed the set speed limit for a short period if certain conditions are met. Burst limit is the temporary maximum speed that a device is allowed to use when burst conditions are met. Burst threshold is the average speed threshold that the device must stay below in order to activate the burst feature. Burst time is the maximum duration in seconds that a device is allowed to operate at burst speed. Next is the time section, where you can schedule when the bandwidth limit rule will be active. Here, you can set specific times to apply the bandwidth limiting rule on particular days and hours. Once you've finished configuring, click Apply and OK to save the changes and apply the bandwidth limiting rule. If the rule status shows black, it means the rule has been successfully applied and is working as expected. For example, if you click on the Time section but don't configure anything, then click Apply. You will see the rule status displayed in red, which means the rule is not active and hasn't been successfully applied. Therefore, if you don't configure anything in the time section, make sure to reset it to default so the rule applies 24/7. That's it. Wish you success. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.